احنا من حد ما اجوا المستوطنين سكنوا في تل رميده هون من 82.
احنا ساكنين هون، احنا بيتنا هون على اليمين، المستوطنين ساكنين بيننا على الشمال. الشارع هذا احنا كنا نمر منه ونجي بسياراتنا ندخل، وصف سيارتي على باب البيت هون. هي مستوطن صف سيارته وانا ممنوع ادخل سيارتي.
نروحنا من محل من عندنا قبل ما نروحنا نفكر كيف نصل، نطلع من الباب المحل يمكن في مستوطنين بالشارع يجوا يخطوا علينا حجار. قبل ما نطلع يعني لازم نبقى عاملين خطه انه كيف نطلع على البيت، انه مثلا احنا طالعين زي ما قلت لك انه ناكل حجر يطبشونا ما بنعرفش. يعني الواحد قبل ما يطلع من المحل لازم ياخذ احتياطات، احنا بنعرفش يمكن احنا ماشيين اي واحد يجي يطخ او شيء، يعني ما حتى الاولاد هم نايمين بقلب البيت. احنا هون كان هذا ما كانش فيه شبك، هون كان كله زي هيك بس درابزين، وهي لما اجوا المستوطنين صارت حجار على البيت حطت لنا اياه السلطه. يعني انت اي صدر كل الدار عندنا كلها عليها شبك، انه المستوطنين اي محل بيشوفوا فيش عليه شبك بلطخوا لنا عليه. هي صار عشان محطوط الشبك يجيبوا مقص يوصلنا الشبك.
احنا على البيت ليش سكر البيت؟ تدخليش انت، ما تدخلي،
تسقريت الدرج
ما بدي اسكر الباب.
انت شافت بابا
كلوف يا بيتا،
شو دخلت؟ ليش انت ما سقريت الدرج؟ ما بدي ادخل البيت. ليش انت
شفت
انت واو انت سيب الشرطه
شو جابك انت على هالصبح؟ الله
شو 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 بتعمل؟ لحالك شرطه، لحالك
To me, Hebron is being a pioneer, like in the beginning of the state of Israel. There are different types of swamps that people have to deal with. Then there were swamps and malaria. Now there are security problems and people who question our rights to living here. And by living here, we're stating a fact, and that the fact is that Hebron is the heart of the Jewish country. And it's where it all began.
I served in Hebron in two different periods of times. I came first as a soldier in the end of 2001 till middle of 2002. And then I came back as a commander in March 2003 till like around December. And the first 2-3 weeks that we came to Hebron, when we went down to the city, you were all shocked. You know, you're sent to wheeled shops and doors for Palestinians' houses. You see sterilized streets where Palestinians are forbidden to walk and only Jews are allowed to walk there. You have to force curfew for all the time, invade houses on a daily basis. You go and walk on the streets and you find yourself in front of graffitis that probably in Germany sounds, you know, it sounds familiar, better than to us. Such as Arab to the gas chambers, gas the Arabs, Arabs out with the Stars of David in Hebrew in the middle. And there was a group of my platoon in the beginning who thought to refuse to serve in Hebron. We were shocked. We didn't believe what's going on, you know. You come to a place that we have two sets of law by definition, that the orders are that you have to protect the settlers, and if you see them attacking Palestinians, you're not allowed to arrest them.
You see, this is the path of Cordoba School, as you see from here. And you see the girls here, they are waiting the children until they come from here. And as they said, as you see, Itbakh al-Arab, kill all of the Arabs. They said in Arabic, Itbakh al-Arab, kill all of the Arabs. This is what they said. And this is Israel. Israel, there is no Palestine. This is the land of Israel.
Oh, my God.
عمي.
الطفل المستوطن اليهودي من أولى خطواته بيتعلم كيف هو بيكره العرب، بيرضعوا كراهية العرب لدرجة أنه أول كلمة بينطقها أنه بيسب على كل واحد عربي، علما بأنه اعتداءهم واضح. حتى إحنا بنصور الاعتداءات اللي بتصير، بنصور بالفيديو وبنقدم لهم الشريط أنه هم اللي جايين معتدين، وكمان بيكون إحنا وجايين على بيتنا وبيكون الحق علينا كمان، وإحنا بنتغرم وإحنا اللي بنعتقل.
You see the guys down the stairs, they are throwing stones to them. And you see, this is the guard of the police, and always nothing happens.
Sorry, who is throwing the stones?
The settlers. The settlers. The guys down the stairs and the girls up the hill, they attacked the students.
We can't just say this is a crazy group and we have nothing to do with it. We Israelis, we all carry responsibility to what is happening in Hebron. And therefore, so many times I feel myself deeply ashamed to be Israeli when I see those things, because it's on my behalf. Those people are there under my government, under my state, and I'm part of it, and each of us Israelis are part of it, and each of us Israelis are paying the price.
Yeah.
Thank you.